I'm Ali Muhammad Ali, he's a golf director of Sokhna Golf Club. We are glad to host the Alps Tour for the 6 years in a row now. I think we started this relationship and we have been sharing the success, the journey of success of this relationship. I think it worked perfectly as win-win relationship between us and the Alps Tour, because this is the best weather you can have for right now for the Alps Tour player to play. And it's also for good for them to encourage the younger player and to improve their career by adding more tournament in Egypt. And at the same time, it's fantastic for us to give us a great media coverage in Europe and all this. So we're really happy, and we are looking forward to put more tournament for the Alps Tour next year. We are opening a new golf course, which is a new Giza, it's for the same owner here. I think it's a fantastic way to start the season for the Alps Tour, and it's fantastic for us. You know, we've been hosting this tour for quite a long time now. Also, we are hosting another tour last month, so it gives us very good advertising, whether it's in outside, internationally or local. So we are really happy and we're looking forward to keep this going.